you thinking about doing a runaway? Again? Mm-mm. No, you're not. Try me. Okay, so test drive cut short. It was going pretty good. I'm glad I had the cameras rolling, but for some reason now the idle's getting hung up. I don't really know what to call it other than a hanging idle. Everything was running great for a better part of 30 minutes, and then out of nowhere the throttle's just getting stuck. The moment I give it any input, it ramps up and stays there, and it's not trying to run away. The rev limiter and the governor is actually doing its job. Injector isn't stuck because I'm not getting any smoke. Turbo's fine. The seals aren't fueling the engine because I'm not getting any smoke. And I checked both sides of the turbo. It's clean. There's no oil everywhere. It's got to be something in the throttle assembly that came loose maybe, or it's dirty and it's sticking. But it's time to dig in. Want to drive it again.
Careful, lean.
to rest on the drive.
it's so weird to see it out of the garage.
Yeah. Tell me about it. It's really weird to drive too.